The Pokemon have appeared, and not even a Magma's Peak can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Celebi is sent out. And now, the battle begins. A big hit already. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slam them. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Ooh! A chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A light hit! The move fails! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Is sent out. Solid hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit. It's down and out. Earthquake is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Turtwig restored its health and feels the relief. Massive damage! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Omastar is sent out. Turtwig uses its move. This is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. Turtwig restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Omastar starts to attack. That hurt. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Cubone is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Turtwig restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Turtwig uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.